Welcome back to Tech Sky. Today, we're embarking on a captivating journey deep into the fascinating world of hackers, where we'll delve into the nuances of hacking and explore the diverse types of hackers. I'm Brandon, your trusted guide through this digital landscape. Hackers, much like the digital universe they inhabit, come in a variety of flavors, each with their own unique motives, methods, and ethical considerations. To truly understand them, we'll explore each type in depth and back it up with real-life examples. First, we encounter the enigmatic black hat hacker. Also known as unethical hackers or security crackers, these individuals venture into the digital realm with motives that are far from noble. Their activities often revolve around financial gain or the pursuit of illicit objectives. Consider a scenario where a black hat hacker targets a financial institution with less than adequate security measures. They infiltrate the bank's systems, attempting to steal money or confidential credit card information. In some extreme cases, they go so far as to modify or erase crucial data, all in the pursuit of personal gain. It's crucial to understand that black hat hacking is not only unethical but also blatantly illegal, carrying potentially severe legal consequences. Let's take a look at a famous black hat hacker from history. Meet Kevin Mitnick, a name that resonates through the halls of hacking history. Mitnick's exploits as a black hat hacker earned him notoriety in the 1990s. He was known for his ability to infiltrate some of the most secure computer systems, causing considerable chaos and financial losses. Mitnick's actions eventually led to his capture and incarceration, but his story serves as a reminder of the power and danger associated with black hat hacking. Now, let's introduce the white hat hacker, also known as an ethical hacker or a penetration tester. These individuals are the unsung heroes of the hacking world, employing their skills for the greater good. White hat hackers may use similar techniques as their black hat counterparts, but here's the crucial distinction: they hack systems only with explicit permission to systematically test and enhance the security of systems. Picture a white hat hacker employed by a cybersecurity firm. They rigorously test a company's network, identifying vulnerabilities and providing expert advice on fortifying security. White hat hacking isn't just legal, it's a vital force in safeguarding IT systems and data. Kevin Poulsen, a former black hat hacker, became one of the most notable white hat hackers. His infamous hacking activities earned him the nickname Dark Dante. However, after serving a prison sentence, Poulsen redirected his skills towards the path of ethical hacking. Lastly, we encounter the intriguing gray hat hacker. These individuals acting as a hybrid between black hat and white hat hackers. Gray hat hackers may venture into systems without explicit permission to test their security, but their intentions are rarely malicious. Typically, they inform system administrators of any vulnerabilities they discover. Imagine a gray hat hacker identifying a weakness in a website's security. Rather than exploiting it, they choose to contact the website owner to address the issue. Gray hat hacking resides in a legal gray area, where actions are sometimes deemed lawful and other times not. Adrian Lamo, known as the homeless hacker, was a prominent gray hat hacker. He gained attention for his involvement in high-profile cases, including turning in U.S. Army intelligence analyst Chelsea Manning, who had leaked classified documents. Lamo's actions stirred debate over the ethics and legality of gray hat hacking. These diverse types of hackers coexist in a dynamic digital landscape, significantly influencing the security of our interconnected world. Understanding their motives and actions is paramount in navigating this complex realm. Whether they wear the black hat, the white hat, or shades of gray, hackers represent a multifaceted and influential force in our digital universe. They remind us that technology's greatest challenges and solutions often rest in the hands of those who understand it best. Stay tuned for more in-depth explorations into the world of technology, cybersecurity, and ethical hacking. I'm Brandon, and in the vast tech sky, there's always more to discover. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring that notification bell to join us on this exciting journey.